So I can, like, is there something about it? doesn't look too good on the camera.
Thank you.
and a bigger tail, and then the male has a bigger body and bigger head. That's just how you tell these two apart. Why do they have long tails?
Yeah.
Those long tails will help them balance, because they jump really high in the air, and you want that balance, because you don't want them to just kind of lose it up there. All right, go in the back. Well, if they ever got out, I wouldn't want to be around here, if that's what you're asking. I'm sure they have very sweet personalities, but I like them in there. Go ahead. What are they doing? Oh, they're licking each other. It's just a social behavior. Just like your cat licks themselves to keep themselves clean. That's all they're doing. They're brother and sister, so they love each other a lot, and they're just making sure the other one's clean.
Alright.
I know. Aren't they cute? She's basically making sure he's clean, because you know those boys, sometimes they get dirty. Alright.